I remember one particular day in mid-spring when I was growing up. The sun was out and the birds were chirping and all seemed right with the world. Except in my house. Because my brother had schizophrenia. That was 4 years ago. I found out the secret to caregiving. I know firsthand how very difficult it is to care for someone you love with schizophrenia, Alzheimer's, or dementia. There is hope. That spring day convinced me of that.